architecture, design and planning being understood from various perspectives, and therefore liberal education, liberal arts somewhere comes into the picture. Experiential learning, making our students go out to the field, engage in what is called a hands-on experience. Anant focuses a lot on values, not only individually, but character building by means of taking the students out together, making students work collaboratively so that they understand and probably inculcate values such as group dynamics, team building, community engagement, something which is very important.
Education in the class is not just theory-based. A lot of importance is given on case studies and practical approach. The academic area is not just limited to the class. We have workshops, kinds of workshops like paper making, parametric brick workshops.
Blessed with such faculties at Anant National University, we share a bond of friendship and learning both together. I personally appreciate the faculties going out of their way to help the students of every department. They are allowed to participate in the other department's work and also help them. It helps us in our overall growth, which is definitely needed in any design college.
Juries are the most interesting thing here. Like, I personally believe that they help us grow better for our future. The juries gives us insight of the requirements of the industry and helps us improve our skill set so that we are ready for our job market.
The photography platform is very essential for our academics when it comes to documenting the models. And it is also a very promising platform for the students who actually wish to do something eventually in the field of photography.
The campus life at Anant National University is very happening. From music to arts to co-curricular activities to table tennis to every sports, we do everything over here after the college hours as well as in the college hours. The Anant National University has a very huge campus. There are lush green lawns, there is a lake, there is amphitheater, and we can take our study materials and go anywhere and chill and study as well. And this is what makes our campus really beautiful to study in.
Anant Fellowship is a year-long postgraduate program for the built environment. The idea with the Anant Fellowship is to say that, you know, how do we nurture young people who are going to be solutionaries for the built environment? So solutionaries is actually a term which has been coined by combining revolutionaries and solutions.
The film club is basically to showcase movies and represent movies in such a way that talk about built environment, habitat, architecture, design, and multiple other formats of community living and lifestyle.
To bring a more tangible sense of belonging for the people here, we started a cycle sharing service called My Bike, which is a local Ahmedabad-based cycle sharing company.
We've also started a listening circle, which is basically a self-growth and emotional intelligence lab. Another aspect of this is basically a Bloom. Bloom is a well-being initiative under the banner of the Anant National University. The listening circle also forms a part of this. But at here, we've just tied up with Your Dost, an online counseling platform. Had an exchange program where we've tied up with Tel Aviv University for a Smart City Summer program.
Sustain Labs is an organization that's based out of France and India. And we link academic academics and researchers to real-life projects which have a high impact in a way that the a student, when he steps out into the real world in as an entrepreneur or in a part of another organization, his or her niche would be that they would be coming up with designs which are using materials which are eco-friendly in a way that nobody else could even think of.
कॉलेज में बहुत वेलकमिंग फील होता है एंड मेथोडोलॉजी जो ये लोग यूज़ करते हैं बाकी कॉलेजेस से बहुत डिफरेंट है. रेगुलर बेसिस पे वी हैव प्रेजेंटेशंस होते हैं एंड सैटरडेज ऑल्टरनेट सैटरडेज को एक्सपर्ट लेक्चर्स होते हैं. हमारे यहाँ अलग अलग वर्कशॉप्स होती हैं जैसे बैम्बू ब्रिक टेंजाइल स्ट्रक्चर ओरिगामी और उस वजह से इंटरेक्शन स्टूडेंट्स का बढ़ता है. क्रिएटिव माइंड को यहाँ नर्चर किया जाता है.